thing.
Okay.
Okay.
Are we good? Ready?
Hi guys.
Hey everybody. Welcome back to PandaPlate.
Yay!
And today we're trying
Chikai Blue Cotton Candy. I probably butchered that.
So they're marshmallows. And there's filling inside apparently. I'm guessing it tastes like cotton candy.
The name is cotton candy.
Yeah. Okay, so here's the funny part. It's written in Japanese. Well, it was packaged in China.
Usage direction. Directly edible.
They're soft. They're not, they're, at least for once, they're not hard candy.
Ooh, it smells like
cotton candy. It tastes like cardboard.
It smells like a doctor's office. They're squishy for sure.
What filling?
They lied. There's no filling.
We don't know if it says filling or not. It just
has a picture of it.
Kind of a picture of filling. And what are cute Asian balls?
Is this different?
Or what?
Are these different colors?
Yeah.
There's only one white one, you know that?
I ate the last white one.
Oh.
I'm just eating marshmallows.
You know, it even tastes like cotton candy.
So what's that game? You stuff my belly roll? There you go.
The Chubby Bunny Challenge. Chubby
Bunny. Ready?
Go.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. Did I check? We can do that. I think.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. Oh.
Chubby Bunny.
Yo, what if they don't have marshmallow? They actually call it cotton candy.
Oh,